The wife of the U.S. soldier accused of murdering Afghan civilians says he would not do that. Karilyn Bales spoke with NBC about her life with Army Staff Sergeant Robert Bales and the 17 deaths he's now charged with causing. Mrs. Bales told Matt Lauer the whole scenario is unbelievable. And though she has spoken with Robert since the March 11th rampage, she has not heard his side of it.
You've spoken to him twice on the phone. Did you say, sweetheart, did you do this?
No. No.
I mean, as a spouse, wouldn't you want to ask that question quickly? Honey, why are they saying these things about you?
Not on a monitored phone call, so we couldn't discuss those details. He seemed a bit confused as to where he was and why he was there.
Will there come a time when you get to see Bob where you will look him straight in the eye and ask him?
Probably.
Now, over the weekend, the U.S. government paid compensation to families of the Afghan victims. Afghan officials say that the U.S. paid $50,000 for each of those killed, $10,000 for each person wounded.